on the back straightaway. They're going to start bunching up. They're going to start increasing their speed. They're making their way to corner number three, and they're going to make their way to corner number four. And as the cars coming green flag wave. We'll be right back.
a spring on behalf of BSB Manufacturing, and what a clinic around the wall you gave tonight in this car.
Yeah, well, I knew it was going to take a jump on Henry. I knew he was going to be good around the top. But, you know, we took about a month hiatus here and been going to the lake and having a good time, but we decided to come out tonight and maybe get ready for the Nationals next week. But the car was still pretty good. Like I said, congrats to Henry and the McFadden on the points championship. Them guys have been battling all year long, and we just love coming out and racing with them.
Who you got to thank on the hot rod?
I got to thank Allen's Automotive, Club 98 Race Cars, KBN Graphics. Oh, crap. Modern Trucking, Yeoman Race Engines. Boy, if you need a good motor from B-Mod, they're top-notch.
Well, there you go. Congratulations on the win tonight. We'll get this photo. Brian McGowan, your A-feature winner at 81 Speedway. USRA B-Mods, Mr. Clint